Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And welcome to a city that's had plenty to shout about on the football front in recent years. We're in Lyon here in East Central France. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And on the menu today is live action from Ligue 1. It is Olympique Lyonnais versus Marseille.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The Olympique Lyonnais starting lineup.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And this is the lineup for Marseille.
Well, it's all very narrow, both up front and in midfield, but they have players who are really good in tight areas. They manipulate the ball well, they can pass around pressure, and they're clever with their movement.
And space for them here on the flank. And crossed in there. Taking care of business defensively here. And all the way through it goes to the goalkeeper. Diangana. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. Marcos Acuña, terrific block. But as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit. Well, Memphis Depay! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Kadewere. Now Dembele. Options in the centre. Ball lost by Lyon. Grady Diangana. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Dembele! Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there because that was a poor miss.
Tavares. Nice switch of play. Tomáš Tavares. Could cross it in here. Can he put it away? Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
A good and fair challenge. And he's through here. Well, what a stop that was. I've played with just a bit too much ferocity. And it's going to be a throw-in. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, visionary passing. But it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Lindelöf. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Played into the centre. Well, no problems defensively. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And there it is, a chance. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And over it comes. Given away by Olympique Lyonnais. Lucas Martinez Quata. Here's Kovacic. Oh, nice ball. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Delivering it into the box. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Cessignon. An alert intervention. Marseille moving the ball forward with purpose. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Mateo Kovacic. Boudaoui. A chance maybe from the wide position. Dembele. Grady Diangana. He cuts it back. What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there.
Well, Marseille just can't dominate the possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Cessignon. Getting in there to take it away. Mateo Kovacic. Poor pass under no real pressure. And he might be through here. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Who can they pick out? Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And waiting for it is Emre Can. Well, clattered away. Lucas Martinez Quarta. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Marcos Acuña. Mateo Kovacic in the centre. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there. Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
He's driven in the corner. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Under a fair bit of pressure. And he cuts in from the wing. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Well, the speculation has been out there for a while, and if the rumours are true, Newcastle could be about to add to their playing squad.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. A fine reading of the situation. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, Memphis Depay, one man who certainly made his mark on the game in the first half. Stuart, your thoughts? So back in business, Marseille with the lead, but this game far from being done and dusted. Dembele. Here's Kovacic. Now Dembele, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Marcos Acuña. Tino Kadewere. Dembele. Possession, patience, the watchwords. Has eyes for goal! And the keeper was up to the task. Sessegnon. Well, you want to make sure you stay with us for more live action from Ligue 1 right here on EA TV. It's Olympique Lyonnais against Reims. Given away by Olympique Lyonnais. And a creative look about this. Takes it on! And nicely parried away.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Marcos Acuña. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Fine teamwork to win it back. Grady Diangana. Dembele. And a really good diving stop. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Who can he pick out? And clearing it away. It might be on for them. It needs an accurate cross. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. This corner kick might help them. Played over, foiling them effectively. Good looking move this. Mateo Kovacic. And return to Kovacic. Is this the moment? Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Dembele. What a crucial intervention inside the box. Well, you want to make sure you stay with us for more live action from Ligue 1 right here on EA TV. It's Olympique Marseille facing Nice.
Well, it's been complete domination for Lyon in the last 15 minutes and have created one or two good chances with it. If they can continue to play with this domination, it's only a matter of time before they draw level.
Mateo Kovacic, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And the danger cleared. They've decided that now it... is the time to go to the bench, and they're making a change, and the cross is very much on. It's with Blanco. The delivery towards the back post, making sure nothing untoward happened. Able to skip past his man, but a good piece of tidying up. And the advantage accrued. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Sessegnon. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Calvert-Lewin, he read the situation defensively and did his job. Given away by Olympique Lyonnais. Bebou. And they know they need to stop him. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Able to deal with the threat. Well, he's given it away. ...15 minutes left for play. Grady Diangana. And can they make one of these passes count? Excellent defending. Applying vigorous pressure. From one side of the pitch to the other. Untidy in possession. Depay going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Dembele. They've given it away.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
What a shocking pass, really. Well, he's got past his man. Depay. Timely intervention. Offside, close one. Lucas Martinez Quarta. Here's Kovacic. Boudaoui. Mateo Kovacic. It's with Ndika. Here's Kovacic. The clock is against Olympique Lyonnais, but they have the ability to hit back. And he cuts inside. Opportunity. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
Well, here's the goal again, and you have to say the patience of the passing is outstanding. They're just waiting for the right time to penetrate, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So making the substitution now. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. That's a lovely ball. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. He's foiled them on his own. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Poor pass. Blanco. And successfully cut out. And that is going to do it for this game. A story of two teams who matched each other in just about every department. A point apiece. What did you think of Marseille's performance?
Yes, the disappointment is clear to see. Obviously, with 10 minutes to go, they must have been feeling confident that they could see it out. But that's football, Derek. That's what we love about it.
Well, I think it's fair to say he'll be happy with his own contribution in this game, Stuart.
Well, they look to be a beaten team, but he just kept going. And what a composed finish it was. He showed a lot of quality today.
And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. And there it is, a chance. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And he might be through here. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Mateo Kovacic in the centre. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there. Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is...
Dembele. And a really good diving stop. And he cuts inside. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing. Memphis Depay! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.